Kentucky Center for the Arts has canceled an upcoming run of the musical Waitress due to damage from last week's three-alarm fire. The Broadway Across America production was set to open a week from yesterday, but Whitney Hall won't be ready and the shows will not be rescheduled. Officials say tickets will be refunded. Workers inside the center have been dealing with extreme heat. Temperatures got so high, more than a dozen workers there got sick. No word on when the Kentucky Center will be able to reopen.